If you're writing PowerShell scripts today, you need to check out GitHub Copilot in Visual Studio Code today. So I opened up Visual Studio Code with GitHub Copilot installed, and I select the language I want to write the code in this case PowerShell. I write the first comment that I want to build a counter to 5. It says, here is your counter. It provides me with another comment and creates the loop for me, and voila, it counts to 5. How awesome is that?